taking a note of it. So friends, today I'll be discussing about the indicators which is going to help in your personal and professional lives. And this will give some thought after the presentation. So how you can start changing in your daily routine. And it's not necessary you should start immediately too, but start keeping back of your mind your future challenges of your family, yourself, and how you are going to come out as a successful warrior of this Abu Dhabi team. The first change, first indicators which I'm expecting in this will start here is there is going to be a total behavior social change, and which I personally say shifting in human behavior. Friends, you believe me, there is a clear-cut mindset is required. You have to first change your mindset first, because changing mindset can only improve the accepting the change. See, what is going to happen? Whatever you are saying, you are observing in current coronavirus, mostly if there is no medicine, there is no vaccination. So the best of entire world is practicing is social distancing. Best world is practicing the cleanliness. Friends, this is going to be the way of life. As of now, if you know, I have seen plenty of customers. Earlier, my parents' customers, they were mostly the saving customers. They, whatever they earn, they used to save, and then that has utilized in the education of me and my family. But in my generation, and maybe your kids' generation, and many of you and your generation, your kids' generation, like I can treat myself, Bleshan and Bhuvan Siddharth is in the one kind, and Selvaraji, Parejji is in the different kind. Friends, I'm in a generation where mostly we have been a consumption economy. Whatever we earn, let us have a good gadgets, lifestyle. I can say in one term, our lifestyle were more prominent in expenses than saving cultures. Now, friends, this thing will change now. We start copying the same thing which my parents have done, because many people who is going to lose their job, they start a good job in this Middle East, and initially one fine day you lost your job. So your security, your planning, your continuity of income will become a way of life. You start saving. Okay, fine, we'll compromise for the lifestyle. I don't want this on a big palace to stay or very costly gadgets. Let us manage with the available gadgets we have, because there are certain amounts people will start saving for liquid options. They will start saving for emergency funds. So there will be the financial challenges will start appearing. And friends, this will become a behavior. This will not be a consciously when we'll sit and then we'll decide. Friends, this will become a subconscious mind. People will start thinking for it. What will happen tomorrow? If I don't go to work for next 3 months, from where the savings will come? The job which I am doing has reduced the salary of 50%. I am seeing ADCB has started reducing salary for 50%, 30% on a certain cadre and people. So how will manage that our own expenses? Second thing, friends, in this market, if you see the good things is philanthropy, humanitarian, if you see the this NGOs, the ad agencies are working like day and night. They are all the real human people who is distributing food, helping people in need. This will become a natural habit. People will start saving lives more than saving economy. And friends, this is going to be social change. We have to accept this. Our new generation will be more social proactive than economic proactive. This is what I predict will be a social change in the days to come. Second thing, friends, there is going to be a technological change. You can't remain in this current atmosphere. Mark my word, the way we are working here, I'm sorry to say, we are not tech-savvy. Tech-savvy means you know how to operate mobile and laptop is not called a tech-savvy. Tech-savvy means without touching, without thinking, everything you perform from day to morning, nothing is going to change. You are using this digital tools, digital website in your own profession. But how many of you are using it? No. I don't find anyone is suitably called you are a technological guy. You are a tech-savvy guy. Use of technology will be common for all. This, let it be people staying in rural market or in a metro market, you don't know gadgets operations or technology, friends, you will be retired today itself. Even if you are 30 years old, if you don't accept this, the modalities of technical change, tech-savvy market, you will be out of the market. So better start using technological change as a way of life. Second, there will be more focus on healthcare research and innovations. And friends, this will give you an iota of thinking that we will be also start saving for health insurance. People will start saving for, okay, fine, we must have a health insurance. We must have a critical illness. We must have a medical claim policies. We must have a life insurance policies. This will be also going to be focused because it is going to be the human life is going to be the more important. So protection with the human life will be the more focus for us. Second, online payments, working from home will be the new trend. Now, the company will give 50% salary. They say you come week 3 days only. You 2 days, you be at home. We'll do it on telephone. Friends, company will save cost and the work will be the same. Customer will not want to go to offices and sign your papers. Everything become online. Friends, I'm just thinking this is a new way of life. So for me as a company, if I have to change this company, the company also has to come in this platform. I have shared such certain things, not this presentation. I have shared certain things with my MD on this. I don't know how much he will try to make the change to happen in this market, but this is going to be the future for all of us. If you don't change, you will be simply perished from this. So we should also start having this online, everything online. Try to let customers start making it happen. Everything is doing online, sitting at home. Friend, future could be free of brick mortar office at large. Friends, you will have a home, 2 BHK home. One room is your office and another room is your lifestyle. And you will be living in a without any offices. You can operate everything. You can be a millionaire salesman or sales advisor by sitting only in home in a corner of a wall. And people have started practicing it. There are people are saying, many people, somebody has called, how you are passing your time? I always say, where is my time? When I was in office, I have plenty of time. But now at home, I have plenty of works to do and I'm not able to finish it. Because many new works I have started, writing, then some study, some research, office meetings, complaints, phones, here and there, many things. So there is no time in this market. People are more busy now. Friends, paperless offices will be the new reality. And finally, friends, all this will lead to digital entrepreneurship. If you really want to be a growing businessman in this market, you wanted to be a financial advisor, which is earning, continuing to be a COT, TOT in the days to come, friends, you have to have your own digital entrepreneurship. You have to have your own technology, which is adapted. LIC is giving, that is for the customer. But for you, if you have to survive, you have to have, like you are purchasing a 5,000 dirhams laptop, is not going to become, make you digital entrepreneurship. Friends, digital entrepreneurship means your etiquettes of digital technology has to be adapted in your blood. Sitting in office, you can find all data, understanding, just you are seeing Google News is not going to help you. You need to create your own market by sitting at home with the digital technology. This is going to be the future change I personally see, but I'm not sure this will happen immediately, but this has already started happening. Believe me, this is going to be the future market. Friends, third point, which I'll very, very important, many things evolving may not be true for us, but there is going to be a staff recession. People will be reduced and mostly the technology will be mostly highly automated productions of infrastructure. Many things, wherever we are working, like here ADNOC is there. So they are going to have more robotic kind of system. People will have less control on that. Mostly machines will be doing everything. So this is a way of evolving the new automotive infrastructure setup. A friend, just a minute, I'll take a call because Juliana madam is online. And I'm sending her ID and I don't know whether she wanted to join or... Okay. So friend, this, how it is going to help, this is going to save energy, reduce production cost, and also improves the quality. When you know, I still remember when I was working with Armed Forces, Air Force, when I was trained as MiG-27 aircraft, that is basically, it is manual intervention, everything was manually intervened. But after that, Sukhoi came, Jaguar came, the now the Rafale came. So friends, this aircraft was totally automatic. All everything computerized, even targeting customers, even targeting targets, targeting locations. Everything is so inbuilt. If you do one error, before error you commit the error, they will identify you from Mr. Pilot. You are going to create some error on this, on your decision making. Friend, these things is going to save cost. When there is automatic production, quality of products will improve. Second thing, friends, this result saving energy. I think this resulting reductions in human walking hours will help us maintain a good health, better health, and will allow business to carry on without interruptions should be a crisis. When there will be less human interventions in manual and hard work, I think there will be good, better health also. You will get good salary sitting at home also. You will get a good environment. You will get a good ecosystems in the market. You will have good human working hours. People don't have to work for 12 hours. Because there are machines which will take automatically, you will set the systems and after 4 hours, 5 hours only, you have to go and check it. So this will be going to help the industry and whatever, whoever in this manufacturing or in this industrial set of friends, they have to look their business model in those lines. So this is what I personally see is the third systems where it's going to happen. Now, fourth thing which I'm talking about is the very, very important for everyone to understand, friends. There is a going to be change in a services we provide. Friends, e-services, like many things now many of you, when I came here and I started asking you to communicate customers with your through emails, whenever you do a meeting, immediately you send acknowledgement. Before you come out of their house, you send an acknowledgement. Even if he doesn't like, even if he doesn't want from you to respond on this about your personal calls and doing session, but you must join and you must start working on that. I don't know now, I don't find anyone has started doing it, but initially somebody, I have given some script of writing emails also. Friends, this is going to happen, your system online. Smita madam is calling. Yes, madam? Hello? So, friends, this is so, even the government will leverage all community services under e-services. Slowly, like our companies also will be working on e-services, e-proposal, i-proposals. So you can log in your proposal and that data will be directly transmitted to Smita madam. So Smita madam's job will be reduced. Simply they will merge and take out printout, I'll sign it, finish it. Even that will have the digital signatures also. No need to complete the papers by taking printout, and that will be automatically scanned. You just have to scan it and upload the customer's documents, that everything will be merged. Friends, this will be process of our life. And for any government, any institutions or any countries has to run, this digital e-services will be becoming the prominent part. Friends, with this will lead to IT infrastructure. So I always say to my people in India and IT people, I say, bhaiya, tumhare achhe din aane wale hain. Your good days are about to come, because not today. If you see the all government infrastructures will start having IT, this will create a new market. This is for all working people, IT people who is in government offices, ministries, courts. Now these things will start. Nobody has ever thought of before Corona to come that even court proceedings have started happening online. So these things we have to see that there is a huge focus on IT infrastructures. Friend, fourth, e-commerce. E-commerce will become necessity now. For us, small thing, people have e-commerce now. There is, you know, the Amazon, when Amazon came for e-services and they launched Amazon Prime. What was the beauty in that? You get the same day delivery. In most of the metros in India, I have seen people got delivered in the same day. If you order now, you'll get in the evening, afternoon, you get items. Even if Indian market is larger setup. Here in UAE, it is very much possible. So people will order in the morning. Now we have started. You must be seeing in UAE is much advanced in IT infrastructure. They'll store, I think Lulu has not started, but some of the stores, Abu Dhabi Coop and all, they have started. You order it, you will be delivered at your doorstep with the same rates. So the e-commerce will become a necessity now. You don't have to go to mall and purchase because you have to maintain social distance. There will be some people will be going, crowd will be reduced. There will be social functions will be received. Online delivery of essential become a way of life. Friends, for us also, this e-services is going to play a bigger role. Friends, opening of more aggressive online markets. Do you think LIC will be restricted to only selling policies through agents? LIC has to come through online policies. But again, who will be winner here? You as a financial advisor have to create your own market. You should be known as a business advisor, which I'll be talking in the end of the session. Until unless you change your portfolio from a financial advisor to business advisor, friends, you will not survive in this market. So how it will happen? You have to start accepting adjustments in your daily life. Fifth point, friends, I'll talking about fast. There is going to be a transformation in education system. I'm sure you must be seeing your kids, how kids, your kids get e-learning done at home without any problem. And now things will become a routine life. They will be going to schools for hardly 4 days, 5 days for doing some projects or examinations. The entire study, this will help. How I personally like this idea of e-learning, and this I was thinking so long, why not it had happened earlier. Friends, what is happening here? See, virtual classes, e-learning, remote classes, correspondence courses will be a new way of education. This is not helping only education, friends. Friends, this will bring the quality of education from a developing market across the globe at different timelines, at different global faculty-based study will be now reality. Now, I am sitting here, which is 1.5 hours behind the Indian market. But at the same time, we are almost having around 8 hours from US market, US behind. We can sit in different timelines across the globe. People can sit and study. Even the global faculty sitting in Sweden, they are having high qualified some programs. People can join there and give a training to everyone. Now, what is happening now? As of now, people has to come. So we have to make lodging, boarding adjustments, the train, flight cost, stay accommodation for 2 hours lectures. Now, no need of that. You can save time. You can sit anywhere, give a training to across the globe people, and people will be more receptive. So the friends, quality of education will increase at the same time, saving cost, time, energy, and increasing productivity. Friends, classes can be recorded for revision. You know, like I'm doing this session, I'm recording it. So I'll be sending you this session on a YouTube. So you can watch it as many time as possible. So you can revise this session. Friend, this was not happening. When we were taking AE classes, our school, Monday schools in my classroom, we thought of having one iPod and setting some camera and recording it. Not required. We can record it here with all my presentations and everything in life. And I'll say you, because certain things I have done it for some of the groups, because I was a faculty for 4-5 days back for 700 top business leaders of India. And I was one of the speakers from here. So I spoke to almost 1 hour, and they have created YouTube videos and sent to me. It was so overwhelming response from me. From this remote study will help emerging countries, the country who is having less resources, they don't have quality teachers. They will again hire people from outside with the low cost and improve the quality of education. Similarly, for us, as a financial advisor, friends, you have to have a continuous training program, even if sitting at home. There is a plenty of time, at least till lockdown, you could have studied 1-1 plan, 1-1 market. I will talk about one day you study mutual fund, how 1 day should world market, US market, European markets. You can study plenty of things. And who will help you? I think in this lockdown, still Google Baba is working. Try to believe this. Everybody is stopped, but Google is still working. You can go on plenty of things you can learn based on interest. So nobody is stopping here in this. So friends, I would suggest this is just a phase of life, and this is the fifth point. So now sixth point, see, there is one study, James Education has sent just a few days back one news published in Khalis Times, the parents giving positive feedback for remote learning programs. And they say almost 4 million classes has done, the students have appeared, and everybody is 90 plus. Friends, regular classes where one-to-one teachers are sitting, they don't give 90% marks to the teachers. Here, 90% marks are being received from parents. So this is transformation. I personally say this is one of the best positive things which is going. I always see positive in any life. See, coronavirus may be a healthcare problem, but I personally see there are many positive changes which I was pursuing 6 months ago to happen. Now it will be forced everyone to have this system in place. Now the sixth, Now, sixth, friends, reduction in one-to-one meeting, increase in video conference. We no need to go to Dubai for attend any training programs. Even Dubai people, or we can have a combined sessions and sitting anywhere, we can have a sessions through video conference. Forget about Dubai. Anywhere in the country, we can join some of the people and have a video conference. Not with for our agency meetings, even for a manager's meeting also, if madam has also joined, I think, in the group.
Yes.
So, yeah, madam, welcome. And see, these I'll give you time, ma'am, after some time to brief everyone. So I'm not breaking in between. So I'll just forget my tempo. So this is video conference. So any staff meeting or any group meeting are happening in Dubai, madam can arrange this video conferencing. So joining ours, so we'll be more closed associated with the system. Millions of webinars, web meetings are being held throughout the world in these different times. This is all saving costs. And not only saving costs, friends, this is increasing the productivity also. Saving time, energy, increasing productivity, driving all the way from Abu Dhabi to Dubai, Dubai to Abu Dhabi. And once in a month, so we start planning when we'll go. Now we'll have plenty of meetings. Even for you to have one-to-one meeting, I still remember when I used to do call with the Bhuvan, Dubai, whole day, one call or two calls. Now, sitting here, you can plan your time and do plenty of calls sitting across the table. Just across the board, you can share your screen and discuss many things. Friends, this all will lead to an environment where there will be more of virtual kind of things which will be done. People participation across globe at different time zone, friends, horizon, and will be more productive. This is what I personally see, the one of the best positive things which is going to happen. Now, next 3, 7, 8, 9, 10, 4 points is very, very important for us, friends. So try to understand this. Now, there will be change from economic power to human power. Now, the group geopolitical scenario will also change. The country which is having more economic power in this market will be known as world power. But now, the country which is having more skilled human power will be the world power. And we know we are fortunate to have our country with the largest population. So the future bright for the Indian market to grow in this segment. India and China, that is one of the reasons where they have a human capital. That can be, if proper direction is given, that is going to create a good capital for the people. So people's growth will be more important than industrial growth. More budget will be on upgrading healthcare systems, because this pandemic made everyone understand the value of family, friends, society. You know, I don't think anyone in last 20 years has spent so much time with your family, which you are making in the current days. Make best use of it. Make best use of it. I don't know how many of you are making best use of it. You are discussing or negative things at family, but this is a time at least we can contribute. I make everything fun. Even you'll surprise to know my son, who is hardly 4 years old, he knows, he started making Zoom, and he talked to me. He say, Papa, you go in that room and call me. I'll talk on the like office you do. So see, these trends have started happening. Friends, human power is going to, but how you have to make it, this is the seventh change, and this will lead to the economic development. So I'm giving you masses from here. This seventh point is giving masses to all of you that we should start working on your own skill, improving skills, knowledge, empowering, because that will give you, your capital will be enhanced. Rather having more amount in banks, you should have more human capital that is going to be useful. Friends, the eighth point, which is relevant to financial planning, this will become indispensable part of our life. My bread and butter, which always talk about the financial pyramid, friends, and everybody has gone mad on every lecture. I'll talk about the financial pyramid. Every customer will talk about this now. They have started feeling that what is protection to be done when market crashed. Neither they can take out money, neither they can put money. So they don't have any guaranteed plans. They don't have risk-free growth plans. So they are totally devastated. Understand your financial pyramids. Conserve cash. Emergency fund will be the first priority. Investment in guaranteed and low-risk plans will be dominant, share, friends. Try to understand. People say the equity market crash anytime. So at least for sure events, I am going to plan for only risk-free growth. We have a larger share into that. And friends, only surplus will go in equity linked plans. I don't think we'll have the similar kind of possibility for after 4-5 months. As of now, you have this 4-5 months in which LICs, all good schemes giving higher return, is available in the market, which is a low risk plan. Go all out, don't waste even a single day sitting. You have to adopt the technology, do meeting online. People, I'll be talking some mantras probably that will help you today, because that will give you a new way of life. Only surplus will go into equity linked investments. Friends, asset allocation, cash flow management, this you have to learn how to do it. So I personally see this financial planning will become an indispensable part of our life. From company point of view, understanding and managing risk will be core corporate strategy. Friends, accountability will be set. Company do not want a people who is not relevant to the company, who is not bringing any business to the company. For the sake of just holding a managers in the company, I don't pray for that company will afford to have it. They will have less people who is more utilization for the company. So corporate sector will be cautious in taking risk. They will not hire anyone at a very high cost for sake of nothing. The profitability of company will be at a stake. Expenses of company will be slowed down. More equity will be required. Company will be bringing more equity than leveraging with debts. But they do not want to expand their company with the leveraging. So they will start managing the risk. Friends, this concept where cutting costs, reducing salaries will be reality. Try to understand. And this is a new way of life. And this is good for the company. Company will be managing risk by reducing some cost. At the same time, prioritizing risk. Who is asset to the company? He will be giving more salary. Who is not asset to the company? He will be reduced. So incentives will be people. So it will be fully accountable. In for us also, for LIC also, for KIA also, these things will be taken into consideration if they have to grow. It is not necessary people should take. If they don't have to grow, they'll be simply kicked out. Nobody will bother. Your entire balance sheet will be disturbed in 3-4 years of time. Friends, last very 10 points is a good point for all of us. Trust of financial advisor will enhance. But the question here is, are you a financial advisor? Are you trusted in the market? Are you having the book value, present value, or your trust value? Are you matching with the technology which customers expect from you? People will look for true financial coach. They don't look for an agent. As of now, we always behave like an insurance agent, LIC agent. But behave, what I'm trying to infuse, enrich all of you for last 1 year, trying to make an umbrella in which I had been very tough also, but I'm trying to put you in scene of to become a financial coach is the reality of life. People will look for a person who can give him the proper true advice. Expertise in financial planning with a structured advice will have more value and respect, not pushing Excel sheet of product. You need to understand their financial needs also, and then you have to supply. But how will you learn it? Knowledge, impartiality, market reputations will be parameters of your evaluations. You will be evaluated on this topic. So you can't afford that. I have been very performer in the past for last 10 years. It means you will be performer in tomorrow also. Nobody will like it. So this is what going to happen. Friends, life of fake advisors. I don't call them fake. It's something slang. But it is a fake advisor who call them, I'm an advisor. Just putting name with that. Agents of a company will be devastated in next 2 years if they don't change. Friends, this I'll give you, shall just summarize it. I have less than 1 minute. Again, I'll send you link. So kindly bear with this because I'm not paid the charges, so it will be disconnected. I'll just summarize this 10 summaries. Shifting in human behaviors, technical change, automation productions, e-services, educational systems, webinars, online trainings, economic power to human power, financial planning will be must for every individual, core corporate strategy and trust of financial advisor will be enhanced. Now, with all these 10 indicators, friends, now tell me this time has changed the business model. But what model you want? Financial advisor to a business advisor. I look